It's enough. You've lived your whole life this way. I got something on my mind, right here. I just put out a video, how to start, and I'm reading all the comments, and it dawned on me, I need to make the 2-minute version of the raw version of what I'm actually saying, which is quite simple. I'm making this video for one reason, so that you can link to it when people shit on you and doubt you. I am tired of people not starting and living their life on one very simple thing, which is they're worried about what other people think, whether that's their mom, their friends, and worst of all, fucking comments in social media. I mean, this is some sixth grade lunchroom shit. Are you really, really, really not gonna live your life based on somebody's anonymous fucking icon feedback that you suck? They fucking suck. They're straight fucking trash. That's why I fucking found a dumpster. Let them come to me. Let me make this video so that you can point to me so I can say to them very simply, are you serious, my man? Are you serious? Like, you literally have time to leave negative reviews on other people's shit? Is your shit so fucked up? Is it so sad that you take your time to allocate poison and negativity on other people's stuff? Get out of the way and let people do their thing. Now back to you guys who are watching this. It's enough. You've lived your whole life this way. It doesn't matter what they think. When you're fucking 92 and you're sitting there, you're not gonna give a shit about what Punkman 96 had to say, or even what your aunt had to say, who's miserable because she never got hers, so she's trying to keep you down. So very simply, please take the passion that is pouring out of my fucking face right now and run with it and go do something. If you need a little burst, here it is. Go do something, because the only thing that's holding you back is you're worried about what other people have to say. You give up on that shit and you're clean and you can go. And all of a sudden, it's not how much money you have or how much time you have. You just see that you can do it. Money ain't time ain't shit of holding you back compared to your worry about other people's opinions. Leave that shit in high school. It's time to go. Whew.